Stop. Oi. This wonderful man is removing the tree that split during my yard sale this weekend. He's trying to get his ropes situated and everything. This wonderful man is helping him. Welcome to Get Lockered. This is Nancy, and during our yard sale this weekend, we had the wend. Watch this. Well, darn, I thought the chainsaw had to be on to cut the limbs down. And he just pulled it right on up to him. Okay, back to my intro. During the yard sale, the wend split this tree about 6 feet down, and it became dangerous for customers at the yard sale. So this wonderful man came and strapped it together so it'd be safe for the customers. And now today, they are taking it down. Let's watch for a minute what's going on. I wouldn't do that. Mm-mm. Look how close that is to my house. Oi, stop. I'm sorry. You can set it inside there if you want. It came down on the ladder. That must be some pretty hard wood.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, apparently this hackberry tree is tougher than they thought, and they're having to go buy a new chain for their chainsaw because this is just barely cutting through it. Excuse me. Look how close this is to my house, where it come down. That was the controlled drop, but it was close to the house. That was awful scary. Because my father-in-law is sitting on the other side of that window. And it's like, whew. So yeah, I'll come back in a little while and show you some more of the progress. This is just where they got one little part of the tree out. They still got all that part of the tree, and they're piling it right here. But when they bring it down, they're gonna leave the big logs right up here in this part of the yard where their stuff's all at. They're gonna leave the big logs there, and then Butch will have to cut them up. So, okay, I will be back. He's trying to keep it from going in the garage.
some of them out of the way.
I need a roll call.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna call a little bit up.
Okay.
Sorry, my arms are getting tired.
That's still holding pretty good?
Yeah.
This rope's kind of stretchy, you notice that?
Right?
This rope is kind of stretchy. That's kind of good, I guess. Okay. About ready for a water break.
Yeah, I need a.
Don't forget that tree hanging thing there.
Yeah. I need to fill up on gas for me.
I'm gonna get you water.
Yeah.
He's actually pulling that saw towards his head. Sorry, my hand hit the phone and shut it off.
That was not planned. They were trying to get it to fall the other way. Was not planned.
Not what? I thought it was going to go the other way, and I switched my direction, and it went that way.
Do you want a copy of the YouTube video? You guys did good controlling it, though.
Yeah.
You did really good.
About it, unless it's stuck up there. No, it's not stuck up there. It's probably all these limbs. Yeah, it's coming down. We're gonna have to come down.
Yeah.
Oi, it's okay.
Jeez, that was scary. It busted the bar on the chainsaw when it fell. I'll put a clip of the two pictures I took of the chainsaw. But, jeez, that was scary. They were trying to get it to fall over into the pavement. And so he was retying it so it would fall in the right direction. And his chainsaw was in there. And it just fell the other way. But the guy on the ground holding the rope, it was a good thing that he was, I mean, he guided it down just perfect. Just perfect, I mean. But yeah, his chainsaw's busted. So, anyway, they left to go get a new bar for the chainsaw. That one scraped the house as it came down.
Did what?
I said that one scraped the house as it came down. Just the tip of the skinny stuff.
Afraid all the fun's gone out of the job for a month.
Man, his chainsaw still works.
get you. Yeah. He cut the rope and it went through my garage.
She's down. Hey, you bent my hanger.
No good now.
Yeah. Well, the tree already claimed it anyway.
It's probably been there a while, huh?
I'm sure. We got a tree up there. That somebody had, I don't know how it happened, but you know the screw top to a mayonnaise jar?
Uh-huh.
Half of it sticking out of the tree.
Oh, wow.
I thought it was a mushroom because I hadn't noticed it, and then I went and looked at it, and I'm like, that's a screw jar lid, and you can't even screw jar into it.
No.
That's the one you did the first time when you said you nicked the rope. No, it's not, because that's on...